On this day.
On this day, what happened? Black day.
What happened?
Good morning. I've been getting a lot of questions on what my skincare routine is, so I will be sharing that with you guys today. For some context, I have combination skin. It's also sensitive right now because of the seasonal change, so yeah. I use this cleanser, Jojina. I'm actually pretty invested in skincare. I just don't talk about it. What the dog doing? I recommend everyone the serum because I think it's really good. This is the only hyaluronic acid that works for me. A lot of the hyaluronic acids on the market kind of dry out my skin instead of hydrating it. I don't know why. I find this one to be really lightweight and works well for my skin. I receive a lot of compliments on my channel about like my skin, and I really appreciate it, but I do think the camera makes my skin look better than it actually is. It's a bit pricey, but I got this for $15 during like Sephora's holiday sale. So what the dog doing? I don't know what the best moisturizer is for me, but this is just the one I use right now. And it does what it needs to do, so it's okay. I feel like it's hard to maintain clear skin when you're in school. Like, there's just constantly always some sort of stress going on, and I feel like maybe I'll stop breaking out once I finish college. I feel like everyone glows after they complete their degree, so I'll be looking forward to that. So next is sunscreen. I recommend this one. It's like a toner. I think what's really hard about having combination skin is that you're more acne prone than a lot of other skin types. For me, my cheek is dry, really dry, and my T-zone is very oily, and like I could never find a product that works for both of that. But I think it takes time and unfortunately some money to get a routine, to find a routine that works for you. Also, this sunscreen does have alcohol and fragrance in it, but my skin can tolerate it, so I use it. But I would just, if you're sensitive to those things, I don't recommend using it. That's my skincare routine in the morning.
What the dog doing?
tired.
Yeah.